Good afternoon, everyone. This is your Captain Svinosaur speaking. This day is Guild War against Hades Moon. So they're a relatively active guild, although the math is very much in our favor here today. That we still have almost double their attacks left, and we have a major lead on them, so that's looking really good. That means a lot of green shields headed our way. Very good, very good. Very nice, too, because we have that custom Mystic Banner coming, plus whatever's after the rerun, although the rerun right now is pretty stacked, like Tywin, Sage Ball, Bressaria, Lurmia, like those are all some like major pulls. Like I'm just glad I have them all so I don't have to worry about this, but like damn. It's like the Mystics are not in good supply right now. So we really gotta win these ones, but we got it. But anyways, let's get into it. Oh shit! Whoa, a freebie. Let's hit the forts. So this top one, we could just cleave this. There's no like speed contest here, unless it's like a 280 like freaking apex. Like a freaking thing. So let's do something different. Let's play with our food. So we could just do some straight cleave, like double pavel, and just easily beat this. But like, let's have some fun with our food. Let's bring Aemid. Who else do we bring? You know what? This Aiden's gonna be a bit of a problem. So I think we should bring BBK. We bring BBK. So here's my BBK. Pretty shitty, but like we have it. And then she's the base speed, she's the ER variant, so she doesn't have as much damage. Let's bring like another push up. Let's bring Flan. I have not used Flan in a long while. She's 6-star, but she's not fully thinged yet. But yeah, she's pretty cope, but whatever. And then what do you bring? Bottom team. So here's how the top team's gonna go. We're gonna have all this push up going on. So we have like the 25% from Aemid S2. Then we do S3 for another 15%. That is 40%. Flan S2 is 40% at max mola, but it's not. Mine's only at like one off from max, so that's 38. So that's 78 CR. So I think we should be able to take the turn. I really wish we could do like Flan S3. It does do a pushback, but I don't think the math is in our favor here. So we'll just do the Flan S2, which is also a nice backup just in case like the crit damage buff from the Aemid artifact doesn't proc. So then we have crit damage, attack buff, BBK. She'll probably like one-shot the. She definitely one-shots these two, but hopefully we get at least one hit in on this Aiden. And on this bottom team, let's just like. We can cleave. Let's do a Yuffie cleave. Because I trust in my Yuffie. So let's bring Zio. Let's bring Yuffie. Who's our plus one? I think we can afford to be a little greedy here with our plus one and just be like stupid. So let's bring someone like stupid. I do need friendship farming for some people. Who do I bring? I could just bring Bologna, like, fuck it. But, like, who else needs some friendship farm? Solitaria could use some friendship farm, I think. We'll just bring her as, like, a backup plan. Just in case things go south. Let's just do that. Let's have some fun. So, BBK, been a while. Let's cleave. Hopefully this isn't some, like, 280 speed Aiden Apex tech. Okay, so it's a really fast Aiden, very fast. I'll protect you. We're like faster than average. Please have faith in me. I think we can do that. We can do the S. We can do the Flan S3. That's actually huge. We'll revitalize the fallen. Nice. You'll regret this. Please land defense break on everyone. And push back Aiden. I don't even care about defense break on Aiden. Just like push her back at least. I know your secret. Push back. Nice. Oh my god. If we didn't get the push back, I think we actually would have like she would have outsped. Holy shit. But let's go. We got defense breaks on everyone. Cleave time. I will cut you all down. Oh shit. It's dangerous. And we hit. Oh my, the damage! Holy shit. I think without that defense break, that would have been like really bad. Whoa, what kind of let us kind of slow there, bud? This ain't a school zone.
fear my judgment.
Hopefully we get the silence. We did get the silence. Pushed up Euphine. I'm gonna do an S2E here. And let's just bonk this. 41k damage. Jeez. Alright, we gotta get rid of this Baikin before she actually like... Because S2S3 could actually probably like one-shot someone. Or at least like Euphine. She probably one-shot Euphine. Good stun, good stun. Alright, Zio finish her off. Oh, we didn't even get the S1 animation. Very nice. Very clean. Is this down? Is this fort down now? Did we oh, we didn't take it down! No! Oh, that's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. Who was the- Aw, guys, you cost me some major mystics there, but whatever. It's all good. We won the guild wars. That's what matters. Okay, this one's looking a bit more meta. Okay, so- Oh, we could just do, like, the Heavens cleave on this one. Even with the attack down, I think we are being chilling with the- Actually, kind of not. Wait. Actually, no. Like, we'll do an alternative. Instead of using, like, the SC Jenna, we'll just do Eldom, Edda, and Cavill. Or we could try to Lua race. Like, what are the odds of this guy being fast? You know what I'm saying? Because my Lua is 292. My run, 298. Hey, we're at 294. I could try to race, but I don't know. It's kind of sussy. Very sussy. But the Lua S3 could be huge. And it would let us play with Edda, too. We do have Edda potential here as well. I think we actually... Let's try it. Let's freaking try it, boys. Where's Cavill? Here we go. So the Lua S3 is gonna push up my Edda, but will it be enough? Basically, this is all contingent on us beating the winning the race. If we don't win the race, then we're dead. But what are the odds of this guy having like gear? Probably really high, but fuck it. When you race, you have to take that risk. You take the risk. Now this bottom team, this is like Lurmia wet dream right here. Also, Stenne's wet dream, but what do we do here? I think we just cleave it, but like, how do we cleave this? Strayzahawk. Actually... Could we use Flanagan? I kind of sound Irish there. Flanagan. We could try to use Flan again. Is the Hawk faster than Flan? Ooh, it's very sussy. If he outspeeds my Flan, then I'm in some trouble. I need a way to deal with, like, this trifecta of the RGB is actually kind of messing with me here. Like, how do I deal with that without getting countered by... And there's injury in play here. The injury Alencia S1 is injury, and she could be on injury set for even more bad stuff. If this is injury Edward, that's very dangerous. And then Rem is just like a problem the entire time. Selene is pretty huge here. We could just do Selene. As long as we don't do like any debuffs, like we could just Selene Rowana. So we're not going to cleave this one, unfortunately, but we're going to play it safe because I want to win. And then we'll bring like a mitigation. If we can get rid of her first, then we're just chilling. So we should really focus on the Rem because she's the only one that could actually cause a little bit of a problem. Although this is also pretty free Lurmia too, like just Lurmia this shit. Maybe we just Lurmia it. Fuck it. I use Selene way too much. It's been a while since we had a good Lurmia. I think the last one, she like really clutched me a win. So like, let's bring Lurmia. have some fun with her. We don't have many. We don't have debuffs here except for Aras has two, but we can just hold on or not even touch Edward with it. So we're really chilling here. All right. Oh shit! I took her proof off for. Oh yeah, because I had to use it for Abyss. Thank God for these notifications. You know what I'm saying? Proof of Valor is gonna really help us here with the survival. So we really got. If we win the race, we're chilling. We just gotta win the race. It looks not like even close, baby. But it's immunity. Disappear through the cracks of time and space. Okay.
I'll be the one deciding how this story ends.
We slept her, so it's okay.
You will be forgotten, and not a single person will ever remember your name.
Oh, we reset the hand guy. Very good.
I can do it. I can. I'm sorry.
It's a good thing that Edda didn't go before Silius.
Are you sure?
So let's stun everyone if we can.
Shall embrace you.
No stun on the hand guy, but hand guy can't cleanse, so we're good. Wait, the chatty! The fucking chatty. Uh-oh. I don't have more attack. I don't think I have more attack. Alright, we're chilling! Oh yeah, because if you overshoot the damage, then the passive doesn't actually kick in. So we just like really fuck this guy up. Wait, the hand guy could be a bit of a problem.
It is my job.
Oh wait. As long as he doesn't do the S2, if we kill him before S2, we're good, because the barrier is a problem. And the S2 actually really hurts. Wait, the Warhorn! The Warhorn! Oh, thank God. Bye! Good job, Lua! Been a while since we used her. I finally took her off Grace of Growth, so I can put her on my defense, too. So let's actually— Oh, Rem! Counter me! Counter me! Counter! Counter! You know you want to! Counter me! Counter! 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 Cringe! We gave her Sigurd Scythe. I don't like that. I don't like that.
Must be brave.
He does like no damage. What the fuck? Oh, he had defense buff, but like, still. He ignored Aureus, so that defense buff was pretty huge. So do I just go for the counter? No, she's gonna strip it, so I think it's better off to just get a counter off of her. Yes! So hopefully we don't get our shit stripped. Don't strip my shit. I have effect res. I have F res on my girl. Nice. Kill her, kill her, kill her. Don't let her go. Nice. Now we're so chilling. We're so chilling. It is injury set Alencia because we got injured off the S3. So that's gonna be pretty bad. So who do we go on? I think we just keep going on. Finish off this Edward. Stripped his defense buff. That's huge. So now we can afford to do this. Barriers, revive buff, heal. So now the injury's not gonna be as bad because we're gonna have the barrier just like take some of that. Look at that. Barely broke the barrier. We didn't get that much injury there. We got the S2 proc already.
I'll take you all down. This is getting exciting. You're not half bad.
It's just so clean. I think we actually would have lost if we did Selene. There's just too many RNG shenanigans. Like, this is just way more safer. Strip her defense buff? Yes, good job.
My turn now.
Bye. Very good, very good, very good. Very good. We're using a variety of units today. I'm liking that. I'm liking that. I don't like having to just spam the same units over and over again. Oh, fuck me in the booty hole. Look at this one. Okay, this one's free, but like the bottom one's the one I'm like cringing at. But this top one is so free. You just bring this. What else do we bring? We'll bring mitigation for the... And we'll bring Aras to bait the shoe. Plus, we can use the Aras S2 to get some damage out real quick. Where's Aras? Now, bottom team. I don't like what I'm seeing here. This is just too messy. Okay. I could try to race, but like, I think it's gonna end badly for us. So let's bring Edward, just to keep this Lua in check. We need someone to bait this Aiden, though. Do we just Dark Corvus this? Maybe. Because I don't think Aiden one-shots my Dark Corvus. No way. No shot. We could also just Stenna this. Like, if we get rid of her real quick, then, like, we're just chilling until, like, these two are dead. So I think, well, let's play it safe. And, you know, I haven't used Stenna in a long time. So let's bring her out. Do we bring FCC? I think we bring FCC. It's not gonna protect my Stenna, but I actually don't mind because having the double, like having a soul burn, like double hit right off the bat is actually pretty huge. No, Winter is actually pretty big here. Because we just need to get rid of the Mercedes and then we're chilling. Unless there's a Miss Confile freaking. And she goes on like FCC and defense breaks my ass. But I don't think that's going to happen. I think we're chilling like a villain here. So I think FCC Winter. I think we bring Winter. It's been a while since we used the Aespa Girls. We got to bring the Aespa Girls back. Let's do this. This is gonna be weird. Like, this is, it's a race against time because Aiden's gonna eventually kill my FCC, so we really gotta, like, just get rid of her. With the Lua, we don't have to worry about the reset for Winter because she's gonna self-cleanse everything, but then she gets the cooldown reduction for S1, so we can S3, so we can still do it, although we don't get that stack because you have to do it to get the stack, but we'll stun the Mercedes if she's not on immunity, and we're chilling. This guy's got points though. This guy's got points, so we gotta be careful. This guy could have gear, so that's why we're not gonna race the Lua. I'm not confident. We're not racing this guy because this guy got two speed defenses. Fuck that. Play turn two.
Do not fear death. Seizing victory.
All of them are really slow. Dude, look at my Arras. He's way ahead.
I won't fall.
All right. Let's do this. No destiny.
Let's defense it up.
Can stop me.
Until the end. My spear will not dull.
Okay, redirect and provoke hopefully pushes us towards Shu, which is really good. I really hope we get that. A Stella Harpa cleanse helping out there. But we could use a lot more cleanse.
Free you from despair.
Because we are just like fucked up. We got a lot of shit going on right now.
Let's go free!
Okay, that's an S2 right there. Oh, it's not. Oh, whoa!
I'm well aware of what you're planning.
Oh! Look at that. We got a lot of shit going. So, let's proc the Senya. No, he stripped the counter!
This is it.
Wait a minute, this is not looking good. This is not looking good. This is not looking good. I fucked up. This is not looking good. I'm actually like, I'm really crying. Oh no!
Is that all you had to show me?
Oh no. We need to get the Arras Spear now before she dies.
I hope you're ready.
Okay. We have immunity. We have immunities. It's okay.
Should we get started?
We need to strip that gap. Oh, the barrier. No.
Grant us strength. We must be brave. Please.
Oh. Yes, counter? No counter. Audacity of these scoundrels. Aras is dead, so let's just like get a cooldown reduction here.
Rude, ignorant, immoral. These words are
that defense buff is huge though from the magic music box. Holy shit. Fucking that artifact is so annoying, man. Oh my god.
The time has come.
Where's my Aras barrier? No, come on, dude. No, no, not like this. Not like this. Not like this.
I won't run anymore.
Counter? Not the right counter. Oh, fuck you. Okay, okay, dude. Okay, dude.
It isn't over yet.
Okay, dude.
Nuisances should be dealt with.
Oh, she. Where's the resist? Where's the effectiveness? Or is that 15%? I do have a little bit of effect res on my FCC, though. What the? Oh, fuck you! You have that artifact? You're not using Guiding Light? Oh, god. Okay. We go on the Lua. Oh, we missed, of course. Okay, so they're gonna have invulns, but I think that's okay. We're not too hard pressed about that. Oh my god! Why is she so fast? She has like no damage though. No. We don't want to risk an Aiden S2. She has attack buff, that's not good for us. Oh my god!
To kiss my feet.
I think winter kills. Winter kills.
At least try to make it fun.
Winter kills. Winter kills.
I better end this.
And we hit. We are chilling like a villain.
As long as I'm holding this spear,
I'll make sure you feel
the pain down. Of losing everyone you love.
No counter. No magic friends. Good. Stun this bitch. Yes, good stun. We're chillin'. Oh, you land the defense break now. It's too late. I'm mad. Maybe I should have used Astina. Or maybe I should have used a different. You know what? If I had like SC Pillars, that would have been so good. We would have taken like no damage there. Maybe I should build SC Pillars. That was unfortunate. It's just that the guy popped off too hard. Plus, that nostalgia, that music box fucked me over with the defense buff. Oh my god, that was annoying. I hate that artifact. I use it, so like I'm guilty, but like fucking, I hate that artifact so much, man. It always gives your opponent the right like the right buff they need to live. Oh, what's going on here? Is this the fort going down? No, unfortunate. But this is looking like a dub for us, so unfortunately we couldn't get the 6-6. But you know what? We played a lot of different teams today. We just didn't do like the same heroes over and over again. We had a lot of variety, so this was a good one. I had fun. But anyways, this has been your Captain Svetosaur. Thanks for coming. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.